Now we're learning about a crash involving a school bus. Rural Metro tells us the crash happened in the 6,000 block of Strawberry Plains Pike in East Knox County. One person, we understand, suffered a minor injury. Now they are also telling us that the collision was between a bus and a truck, and we don't know yet if any children were on board the bus at the time. At the moment, we are still waiting to hear back from Knox County Schools. As always, we're going to keep you posted.